journalist here at Keno 2023 Tucson Gem Shows, and looks like McCall may be here, so let's go see if McCall is here. McCall and Company. Got all their geodes and large specimens already here. Looks like her son's here, so maybe McCall is here. She is here. McCall is here. She's getting set up. Hi, McCall.
Hello, everybody.
KRAZ TV says hi. Early bird. That's your son.
That's my son, Toby.
I gotta ask you one question, but it's gotta be off air.
Sure, doll. What's up?
Well, they're getting set up here at McCall's tent. Now, this is Keno, and it's gonna take all of these 2 weeks to get all this beautiful stuff ready. So I'm going to see if she's going to have a kind word to say here in a minute after she gets done dealing. But they're unpacking everything here at the Keno Gem Shows 2023. You want to say something?
Oh my God, we're so excited for our 2023 Gem Show. We have, of course, a expose piece. We're going to bring in a geo that you can lay down in. And we're also bringing in, you guys will be the first one to know. One moment.
Look, it's not working.
My son, bless him.
We know.
We will be having, and you guys are the first one to know, a moon swing made from selenite. A moon swing.
Okay, back to, I noticed you had the amethyst dragon.
We're gonna have her back. Israel is coming back.
Yeah.
And so that's gonna, and she's gonna look different. I have her more animated. So she's gonna have a longer neck so you guys can actually play with her.
Oh.
And then so we have the dragon, we're gonna have a laying down geode, and then we're gonna have the moon swing.
Well, I remember the one that we broadcast live in front of, inside of where we opened the door to.
Yeah, that one went to India.
I know.
Yeah. That was, I almost cried selling it.
I know. Well, we'll take a look around and we're going to welcome you and thank you very much for letting us do. And you get joint rights of this.
Oh, thank you. Right. Always a pleasure. We love you
guys. Well, we thank her for that little interview. Her son was needing her right then, but we'll get back and we'll come back more. But look at this citrine here at McCall & Company. What gorgeous stuff already. And like I said, she's going to have some real... gonna have a moon swing here, you're gonna have a geode you can lay down in, and all that's gonna be out here in this giant thing. So it may look a little discombobulated right now, but all this will be set up and on display. Well, she's gonna have a green screen room here, or no, somewhere else, and then she'll have some live shows here. So be sure to come down to McCall & Company. I'm gonna take a picture of her pretty truck out here. But here we are getting set up at this giant tent and all of McCall here. But look at this gorgeous truck. Look at that. Wouldn't you like to ride in that thing going down the road? McCall & Company. And here's her IGFJ. I joined. Okay, bye, McCall. We'll see ya. All right, we'll be here at the show. Bye-bye. Hi. Look at the size of this one quartz crystal. Amazing. It's our last parting shot from 2023 Keno Gem Shows. Thank you.